I think this is a product of sadness and frustration.
Our children are dying, politicians are lying, they're saying now ain't your time.
That's bullshit.
They're taking money from the NRA. Tell me who does Congress work for nowadays? The AR-15 is a killing machine. It's every mass murderer's dream. Mass destruction is its only function. If it only brings hell, why is it still for sale? Let me try to make you understand. No one's trying to take a gun from your hand, but we really need an assault weapons ban. Assault weapons ban. Well, I got kids and you got kids. Is this the world we want them living in? But come on, Congress, and take a stand. Take a vote on an assault weapons ban. Stoneman Douglas, Sandy Hook, America's foundation is being shook. American children, when they wake, hope no one's gonna shoot up their school today. Let me try to make you understand.